Now come to lecture number 2, page number 144, addition of tens. Addition of tens. Okay? So, if some pictures are there, in first, okay? There is a bundle of 10 pencil, okay? Bundle of 10, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Bundle of 10 pencil, here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here also bundle of 10 pencil. And in this bundle of 10 pencil, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Are here bundle of 3 10 pencil, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is 3. Okay? So there is 3 bundle. Now when you will write this in number, how you will write? It means this is tens and one plus this is also tens is equal to this is also tens. Okay? Tens and means plus, this is also 10 and this is also 10. Here 2 tens is there, okay? 2 tens. This is 1 tens, this is 2 tens. So right here 2 tens. Here only 1 tens. So right here 1 tens. Here 3 tens. 1, 2, 3. So right here 3 tens. Okay? Now this is tens and 1s. Okay? 2 tens means 2, 0. Here because 0 is at 1's place and 2 is at 10's place, so 2 tens we can write 2 and 0. Now 1 10, so we can write 1 and 0. Okay, when you will add this, 0 plus 0, 0 and 2 plus 1, 3. So when you will add 2 tens plus 1 tens, you will get 3 tens. So when you will add 20 plus 10, you will get 30. Okay, so with the help of this example, easily you can solve page number 144. Now I will go for page number 145. Okay? Now come to page number 145. This question will be like that. You have to fill the boxes and you have to fill this one also. So how you will fill it? 2 tens and 3 ones is there. Okay. 2 tens means what? 20. Because 2 into 10, what you will get? 20. Whenever you find 2 ten, it means 0 is there at 1's place, 2 is at 10's place. So this 20 I can write here. Now here is 3 at 1's place. So 3 into 1, you will get 3 only. So write 3 here. Okay? Now when you will add this 20 plus 3, what you will get? 23. So 2 here, 3 here. 23. Okay? Now come here. Here you have written 20 plus 3. So this 20 plus 3 is right here. 2 at 10's place. This 0 is at 1's place. Okay? This 2 is at 10's place. This 0 is at 1's place. Now this 3 is also at 1's place. So write here 3. Addition. Now 0 plus 3. 3 and 2. 2. So what do you have? Get here. 23 also here. 23 also here. Just you have, whenever you find 2 tens, 5 tens, then 5 0, 3 0, and 4 tens is there, then 4 0. Okay? So, with the help of this example, you can solve with number 146. Now, I will go for case number 147. Add and write the answer in the box. Okay? Let's go for it. Add and write the answer in the box. Page number 147.
Back to all of you.